Welcome back, everybody, to Westbridge Hills here on Farming Simulator 17. Yeah. Our buddy here ran out of seeds and he's low on fertilizer. So I don't think he's going to be able to fill from there, so hope I can back up to the truck. Oops. Oh yeah, there we go. Stay up there. Alright, spilling the seeds. Now the fertilizer. Good thing I bought four of each. Uh-oh, they're out of reach now. But how y'all doing today, folks? Y'all doing all right? Oh, that's good. That's good. I need to talk to y'all. Y'all should be watching this on a Saturday, I believe. They're good. They're all full. And, really didn't want to make a show on Saturday. But, you know, power worker. Who's gonna be driving? Okay, it's Jason. Good. Go right on, Jason. You gotta get this truck on out of your way. Yeah, one seed and three fertilizers left. I got some gold nuggets to get. That would really help us out. But what I need to talk to y'all about is, do y'all want me to keep this going, or would y'all rather see another episode of Upper Mississippi Valley? Or maybe like a drone footage. I need to do my drone. Got some footage on it about a week ago, if not a little bit more. Is that on the ground, probably. Not right there. And, yeah, I need to get it out to y'all, which I'll probably do. There might be two videos today, I'm not for sure. I just need to get caught up on my videos. Probably the side here. Yep. But, what I need to talk to y'all about, you know, I've done said this before, and y'all probably get tired of hearing it, but I need a day where I can just watch y'all's videos. Right there. I'm getting behind. I got like 160 emails in my inbox, and you know, recording and editing and so I try to watch some of them while I'm editing, but you know, that's hard to do. So I'll either miss some stuff out of y'all's video or miss some stuff out of my video that needs to be cut. So I'm like, you know, that wasn't a good idea. So I stopped that. So having to stop that, it really put a damper. You know, I want to watch all y'all's videos and stuff, comment on them and stuff, but it's, how do y'all do it, folks? How do y'all do it? You know, like Lance Stewart, 2 or 3 millions. Let me get that straw up off the ground. He's got like 2 or 3 million subscribers. And he answers pretty much all of them. I don't know if he's got somebody doing it for him or what. Oh, sorry, Betsy. Didn't mean to hit you. Hey, Rosie. Wait, that wasn't Betsy. Betsy's white and black. Yeah, kidokie. Is it on this side? Ah, right there. I like Westbridge Hills, but I don't know. I'll go down here and get these. Kind of go up that way. Oh, there's Betsy. Hey, Betsy. How you doing, girl? Okay, I'll leave you alone. Let you eat. But I don't know. What's this guy need to do? I think he needs to plow, but this needs to be sprayed before plowed. And we got sugar beets we gotta get up too. Need a truck down there. Sorry, mister. Ah, there's our sprayer out there. I really want this field. 1,423,000. Wow. That will be a long time before we get that field. Let's see here. Fold this guy up. Don't know really where he needs to go. We'll park him right down here. This guy needs to be spraying. Hope he ain't empty. Oh, he's empty. Oh, no, he ain't. Oh, he ain't. One of them is. Go ahead and get him spraying. And this is the truck I'm looking for. Yeah. I'll make it to about right here. Get him filled up. Yep, that's Junior there. Oh, don't do that. Come on. Uh-oh. See, this is one reason why I want to quit it, folks. We have a bug issue. See up there? It's doing just like American Outback did. And I've been taking mods out. Alright, that one's filled up. There we go. It just takes your controls away. You can't see what you're doing. I think I'll continue on. But what I'll probably do is, like, if I got some drone footage, y'all probably see two videos on Saturday. So, see, why did that stop filling? Yeah, I put a little man there with a hole that's going over right now. Well, we gotta get this tractor down by the cows, finish that field up so he can start plowing. Let's check our plow status. Yeah, 19 needs to be plowed. It looks like just 19 because we don't own no other fields. Now, if I get all these gold coins and we get $1,000,000, we're going to buy 18. Because we'll need like 400,000 after that. So we're going to sell some sellage or something to get that money. All right. swing this big thing around and get Junior back working. We got like one round right here. Now I do need to take that other tractor down there because we need spray, plow, spray, and then cultivate. That plant will be give us our last thing there. All right. We're gonna take this truck over to the cows, swap out trailers, and get on the road. But we need to give the cows some silage. Whoa! Almost hit that. Whoa! Hey, Jim Bob. But this will probably be a short episode, folks. Trying to think, our animals are pretty good except for power food. And I said solar truck. So I don't want to block that, so I'm going to park this right here. I hope we got some power food. Look like our straw's low. Might need to plant some straw. But we got a bunch of straw down around the corner down there. Right. How much we got there anyway? 150,000. Oh, look at that mess over there. Get out, angle. Oh, okay. Still no things there. Oh, lordy. Folks, if this thing don't crash, we'll be alright. We're gonna let that fill up. J Boo's still planting pretty good. We got that header that we're going to have to get. I got this. I don't know why I was doing this. Oh, I want to show y'all this. Remember I had two fertilized things sitting here? Well, I took them out. There's a new one out. And it's one building and it does all stuff. Let's see what this is. Alright, this is corn. And there are new tractors out too, so this 7930 may go bye-bye. Get us a 7R or a 6R. And it's got the actual arms and stuff that will look right and do better. See if those got anything in them? No. It's just an over here guy. Oh, it's got seeds in it. Oh, hey, we got seeds right there. That's good. Not this right here. We got plenty of pig food because we got a gravity trailer down there loaded with pig food. And there's a bunch of corn on the ground, too, we got to get up. Oh, too much. Oh, what do we do? Dump it back out. What do we do? Oh. Oh, it's in there. 31 liters. It did show 47, I think, didn't it? Up higher, Mr. Blue. Okay. This is all cleaned up. I'm gonna put that new build right here. But I don't know if I got enough to get it right now. That's the only thing about it, I have to buy it. Let's see what we got over here. Maybe we need to keep those two. Those we got right. Wanting to plant some corn. See, we're planting canola right there. We actually, think about planting 16 in corn. And that should hold us over. We've got a lot of gold coins right around in here. Aha. Can I climb this wall? Aha. Let me get rid of that couch. Should be right here. Ah, right up there. When you think they're on the porch, they're not there, but when you go, actually, don't, you know. Ah, you know what I'm saying. Right around the bush. Right around the bush. Let's see here, folks. It's gotta be going down this way. Going away from it, ain't I? On this side? Yeah. Might be on top. Ah, it's in here. Aha! Whoa, get out. Probably gonna get these coins right around here. Aha! And then, I need to put this combine in the shed. Got the oven in there. Forgot to put this in there. Oh wait, I was going to go get the other header. I'll try to see if the boys can deliver it. There we go. Chrome baler. Let's see here. Is it in here? Oh, it's up in that pile, ain't that something? I would never would have found that heart, probably. Yeah, come on, man. Oh, they hide them too good sometimes. Oh, that went way past it. Is it down here? Oh, come on now. Whoa. Y'all see that? Can't see it now, but I know where the coin's at now. It's around this tree. Mushrooms. No? Oh, right there. Yeah, some of them are kind of hard to get sometimes. Okay. Oh my god, there's a lot of. Kind of running short on time here. I'll tell you what, we're going to. Let's get our sprayer real quick. Oh. Oh, you're wasting. Oh my god, that's stuff you have to watch for there, folks. But I tell you what, I'm gonna get him. Fifth hollow. I'm gonna go get him. This guy. There we go. Folks, I'm gonna be sorry. I'm gonna make this a short episode. As soon as he gets done spraying this field, I am going to drive him to field 19 down there by the halfway between the cows and the pigs. I want to say the pigs. Get him sprayed at. Actually, I'm probably just going to stop it right there because that's getting time for the kids and stuff, so I'm going to have to kind of cut it short. Sorry for that, but. You know, you got to take care of life. So, yeah. And I will see y'all Sunday, I guess. Y'all take care and have a great day, a blessed day. And we'll see you tomorrow.